This is Shopkins for Sea today, and today I'm going to be doing what's in my backpack for school 2017. This is a school edition, and I'm going to be showing you what I have in my backpack. It's very heavy this year. Yes, very. So let's get started. So I'm going to start off with these first front pockets. This is my morning pocket. This is my afternoon pocket. That's for morning pocket, I have my morning break, which is a Rice Krispie bar. And I also have some classic tissues. In my afternoon pocket, I have my afternoon stuff. So I have my afternoon break. I normally have strawberries or peaches, but there's nothing in there. And I also have some handy wipes. Now, moving on to my medium-sized pocket for any occasion time. It's inside here. I also have a Smiggle smelly end for amazing. And it tastes so nice. Most of these things I got from Smiggle. I'll tell you at the end where I got some my things from. So in my little zipper, I sometimes like to take a little toy to school or something to play with on the yard, and I have my finger puppet, Monster Stress G. I love it. I have some wipes, again handy wipes, a different colour, and some classic tissues again. And I also have some sunglasses because I have a field and a yard. It's mostly sunny on the field and shady on the yard, so any occasions it's all different. So now I'm going to move on to the biggest pocket. So what I have in my biggest pocket is my book. Right now I'm reading Ali's Mad Mystery, School of Secrets Descendants. I want to read the whole, this sounds strange, but I'm reading the whole, and reading the summer holidays. Yeah? So that means I haven't read that much this summer holidays, so I'm reading. I only have 21 pages left to read, and then I would have read the summer holidays. So next, I have my pencil case. It's like a monster. You might have seen the video. I'll show you what's in it. I have my bottles. So one is my water bottle, and one is my lunch bottle. So these two are it. This is like, hold one, you're basically holding your juice. This one's like, they're both the same make, they're both Smash. I've never actually seen it, but the Smash is mostly gin ones. And then, of course, most important thing, your lunchbox. There's nothing in it right now, because I'm not actually in school, so what's the point of putting stuff in? So I normally have like yogurt or my pudding in there. I might have some fruit in there. It might normally might have like sometimes anything like crisps or something. And in the bottom pocket, I'd either have I'd have my butties, something else, and if I'm a little more hungry, I might have some raisins or something. So that's what is in my main pocket. Yeah, and I've forgotten to mention on my bag, it says one of the most famous designers. Well, not the name, but this bag was one of the most famous. It says United Colours of Benetton. I was umming and ahhing for it because there was this other pretty bag. This was like so nice. Now I'll show you what's in my pencil case. So what's in it? Look, it's like a monster's mouth. I love it. So I got my sharpener. So that's how you sharpen it. And then if you don't want your sharpener to sharpen, you just close it. I thought that was super cool. Scented pencils. You might have seen these things in my pencil case video. But some of them are new. These is out of chocolate and stuff. No. But these, the bubblegum just smells so nice. The pencil's too small, don't worry. You should have seen it in my other video, but just to show, that's what they look like. The wooden bit, like proper wooden bit, is where they smell. They're literally the coolest pencils alive. Okay, you should know me, I love pencils. I got another pencil, has the times tables on. I already have one of these, and it's rainbow, I think. Well, every times is a different colour, but this one's just purple. That's all, like, only have one colour. And as well, I have a pencil grip. It's also an eraser rubber. Yeah, didn't really need it, but I just thought, okay. And then I have my not nail polish. It's like, I love this. You can get more like highlighters, but this is a eraser. It would be better if the top came out. And you can change the colour, so you could have got this colour and maybe got another one, like a pink. Then change that so you could trick people, like, do you want a pink, a blue eraser? Yeah, sure. Pink. I love to trick people. Last but not least, the things that I got today are these adorably mini highlighters. They all have different faces on. So we have a like boo-boo eyes thing. Looks like a dog to me. Blushy. It like sort of looks like Minecraft the cheat. Nerd. I love the nerd. Mustache guy. I love him. And then hold on. I'm only taking two to school, but I thought I'll show them all to you guys. So the only ones I won't take to school, but it's gonna be that. There's my dog. Gonna be heart eyes and mustachios. Ah, mustachio. Yep, so that's what's in my pencil case. Guys, I think better thinking, why don't you have any folders and stuff? Is the truth. The name of the truth. I've moved up to year 4 this year. It's my first year having a pencil case. My friend, I don't want to mention her name because she's not allowed on YouTube. That's with an I. She's moving up to year 4 just like me, like a little bit older than me. And she had a pencil case in year 3, but not fair. This is my first year, that's why I thought I'm so excited. But I just thought you guys could have a special treat. And you can see my school shoes off from Clarks. I love it when they miss your feet. I was going to go for these other ones. Too big. I was going to go for the flat heel ones, but I don't really like them because they felt funny. There was like some spotty ones and some like weird shape, but these are the ones that I got. I'll give you a clue. It looks like, do you know the girl Claire? Claire's off the Claire's advert. Looks like a bit like the Claire's person. It's these. You might not be able to see, there's like hearts dotted in, like with a toothpick or something. They're just super comfy, and inside they have a girl. That's my favourite girl, because it's like summery. That's just a girl that's in every single one of them, no matter what. They're just so pretty and so comfy. I love them. But my one foot, that foot, or that foot, I'm not sure, is bigger than the other. I'm pretty sure it's that one. So it's always hard to find shoes for me. So do you want to see them? Let's go. So guys, these are my shoes. So covered in the but I'm just showing you. These ones have a heel, as you can see. I bet you guys are wondering, why didn't she do a clothing haul back to school? Because in this school, in year 4, and like Bono, you wear shoes. your own clothes. So that's why I'm not doing it. I have to wear a uniform. But for non-uniform day, I will do a video on what I'm wearing. And for real birthday and stuff. I can't really show you the hearts, because it'll properly come undone and like break them. So it just feels really nice. It feels like you could just dig a nagel into one of the holes and make it huge. So, yep. Okay, so that's where I got my shoes from Clarks, Wrexham, Wales, in town, Wales Meadow. The bag was from the airport in Mallorca. I'll tell you where it's from. Bags from United Colours of Benton. That's a shop, I think. Of course it says in there. This was from Smiggle, my pencil case and everything else in it, except it was from Smiggle. The highlighters that were in it weren't from Smiggle. They were actually from Home Bargains. The tissues, I don't know where they're from. Rice Krispie Treats, Tesco, wipes, I don't know. The tub, probably Tesco and stuff. Yep. Then my book was from America, so my sunglasses were, I'm not sure where they were from. My book, yep, like that lunch box that I had, Morrison's I think, and two water bottles that I had, both from Tesco. So that's all I've got in my bag this time, and I'll see you next time with something saucy. Please subscribe to become a member of my Shopking Club. Yes. So thanks so much for watching. Bye.